going on the menu.
Stunned.
After, my lawyer, of course. Pork shoulder, marinating in chili, salt, sugar, in the rub. We are going to add a pork stock. Orange juice is next.
Lime?
Yeah, leave it open so the juice is kind of reduced. Cook it for about 4 hours. Add about 300.
Okay.
A little bit of char and it looks really tasty. Mm-hmm. We'll shred the pork.
What's next?
Kimchi.
And what is kimchi?
Kimchi is like pimento cheese, but with kimchi in it. Local peppers, they're pickled.
How many pickled peppers did you pickle?
Peck. Okay. Cheddar, made here in Seattle. Then we'll add a little aioli that we made earlier. And we've got kimchi.
Howard, we're coming to you.
Roasted pork. Oh, wait, it gets better.
It gets better?
And then we'll put on a little ham. Grilled onions. Put this in the oven. While this is toasting, we're going to fry an egg.
Of course.
Canola oil in the pan. Hot from the oven. Put an egg over that. The top bun.
The same aioli we made earlier.
It kind of finds its way everywhere.
Yeah.
Arugula and slaw. This is the Howard. So the first bite is something new and unbelievable.
Or the ham, arugula, and the egg, yo. I want to shake that man's hand.
Shake your hand also, but it's
Howard, really.
It's all Howard.
So you get everything you love about a pulled pork, but then there's this citrus aftertaste.
Kind of wraps everything together.
Yeah, the ham has got some saltiness. So you get the heat from the kimchi, but you also get that beautiful fermentation as well.
Yeah.
The egg just adds this richness to the whole sandwich. Howard, lovely to meet
you. Oh, yeah.
You gotta eat here.
We're at a Sauté Rose.
Very iconic in Montreal.
It's street food. It's soul food.
Papaya asada and pork steam buns.
I don't think I can screw this up. I think I can do this.
What a bitch.